What's up? It's Ozzy from Restoration One, and today I wanted to talk about how important it is to talk to strangers and to talk to people. As a business owner or as a networker or as a marketer, your goal is always to find connections, find people that you can work with, find people that you can help. And it happens to me on a weekly basis where I just happen to talk to somebody, a total stranger, and I get a lead from that. Last week it happened to me. I was at a Cuban restaurant and there was no place to sit. And I asked the lady if I could sit with her. We were talking, and she gave me a job. She referred me a job. And then today I was at Walmart buying an energy drink, and I was just chit-chatting with the cashier. And she said, hey, by the way, I have a leak that happened this morning, and I don't know who to call to fix it. And I'm here at her house right now looking at the leak. So guys, lesson learned is be nice to everybody, talk to everybody, hear everybody out, hear their stories, and you'll see that you will slowly but surely get leads from those conversations and those meetings. Take it easy and have a great day. Bye.